5 points right now. All right, slow the game, man. You don't have nothing. Driving it. Y'all come up. We gotta take a quick shot. Okay. Listen, we really do that with no threes. You understand that? Take smart shots. Slow the game down. Now they are rushing. Box them out, and we make the plays. You understand? Come on, y'all. Hit on three. 1, 2, 3.
Gotta use the ball screen to make the play, okay? Yeah.
tell you why.
We do it that way for a reason. So when we come in here and you playing your showcase games, it's just not about going out there and and-one moves and throwing out the backboard. We want y'all to try to win. Because at the end of the day, every coach wants a winner. I promise you that. Every coach wants a winner. So great job for them guys who won that. Running up and down the court, one-on-one basketball, throwing up fadeaway threes. I didn't see a lot of that today. We seen good basketball. That means y'all are good basketball players and you've been learning the right way. So let's continue to build on that. Let's continue to be great. Continue to get better. Because at the end of the day, that's what it's all about, is getting better.
Hey, this is a cutting team now. This is a passing and cutting team.
Swing on this side. All right, fellas, on the count of three. One, two, looking this way. One, two, three.
Who do you compete against?
Yourself.
You control your energy level, how high you go, and you control your effort, how long you go. If you stay coachable, you stay competitive, this game, you can go a long way in this game. And you got a long way to go, but that's why you come to things like this, okay? What I really loved also is that you guys were good teammates. You guys maybe knew each other, didn't know each other. You always want to try to be the teammate that you want to have. What does that mean? It's kind of like you want to be the friend that you want to have. You want to have good friends, you want to have good teammates. Well, you got to be a good teammate. And you guys were a respectful group. I thought this was a great day of learning.
Thank you, Coach. I clap it up.